Hey guys, what is up? It is Ryan Sneaks back with another video, and today we have a new pair of these Air Max DNs that I just got in. This is the Sail Black Coconut Milk Beach colorway. I picked these up because I thought they looked really good. They sold out really quickly on Nike. I was able to get these from Lapstone and Hammer, and they also threw in something cool that I'm gonna show at the end. But getting into the shoes, as soon as you open up, you get the shoes right here. And I think they're a pretty cool silhouette. I think that it's something, it feels similar. I don't know if it's the Air Max Plus TNs or if it's like the 270s with the bubble that goes like that. It just feels like it's a familiar silhouette. Anyways, this upper is kind of interesting. It's like a mesh, but it also has this rubber on there. So it's very grippy, which is really weird for an upper to be, but I like it. It's like has some texture to it that I haven't seen before. You get a carbon fiber shank plate that goes through, which is really cool. The outsole looks like it would be glow in the dark, but I don't think it is, but it has that same type of like translucent look. Here's the other shoe right here. As you see, apparently these bubbles here all have different PSI. So it's supposed to be like when you step, it kind of just transitions with you. I don't know if that's 100% true or what, but that's what I've seen on it. I think that's pretty cool. It says Air right here with the DN. Here on the back, you get the Air Max DN. And then here, it's like kind of like a holograph, which is really cool. Like, as you can see, the little dots are moving on it. Insoles are same on both of them, just says Air Max DN. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I feel like they're going to do so many different cool colorways with this, especially like with this upper. They could probably make these like grippy rubber parts a different color, which would make some for some pretty cool colorways. They do have a Supreme collab that already came out, which I think was pretty decent. It's just like an all black one in a few different colors, like a silver bullet. And then with the initial colorways they came out with, I thought were really nice. The black with like the pinkish purple. But if I was to get a different colorway on this shoe, I'd probably just go all black with clear bubbles. So I don't know. I'm sure these will hit like Nike by you. You can do a bunch of different designs with them later on. But for Air Max Day, it was a pretty cool release. So with these being from Lapstone and Hammer, they threw in some cool stuff. So this is like a little pack that says Air Max DN. And it has some cool like puffy stickers in there. We got a DN Air, an Air Unit. This is Mutant Max. And then this is the other colorway I was talking about. They also threw in this like blister pack of a Mutant Max. I wasn't too sure what this was until I opened it up. It was just like another one of these like foil packaging, but it had this figure in there, which I thought was really cool. It says Air Max DN and it's like, I guess it's 3D printed. I don't know. It's pretty cool. I got this gray one. I saw that there's like other colors like purple, black that I saw people posting, but it came with this, which is cool. It's a certificate of authenticity. It says collect all four colors. This one is 326 out of 900. And it says Meet Max. So I thought that was really cool. Lapstone and Hammer didn't have to throw all this extra stuff in, but they did. So big props to them. They made this release really cool. Hey, but that is going to be it for this one. Just wanted to show you guys a quick unboxing of the new Air Max DNs. I'm pretty excited for this new model, and I'm excited to see the new colorways that come out as well. Hey, but that is going to be it. Thank you guys again for watching. Don't forget to hit that like, comment, and subscribe button. Catch y'all next time.